everybody, Emily Plays here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Minecraft Skyblock, and today we are going to be doing the huge reveal of the 72 Iron Golem spawners. A ton of people entered, over 73 exact amount of people, or that doesn't make any sense, 73 people in total entered into this giveaway, and whoever wins this is probably the luckiest man on earth. Like, this is amazing. So one out of you guys, 73 people, I actually entered the people that replied to my forum post, because I actually posted the video on the forums, and a bunch of people actually replied to there and did not comment. So I actually entered the people that actually posted on the forums as well. So everyone's entered in. 73 people have entered. I know there was 98 comments on the video, but some of the comments weren't IGN videos or IGN comments, if that makes any sense. But anyways, yeah, so I entered everybody in. Hopefully, best of luck to everyone that entered into the giveaway. So anyways, if you guys don't know how much this is in total, 72 Iron Golems, it is $23 million. $23 million. That is a ton of money, guys. If you guys don't want these, obviously sell them for $23 million. I guess that's a ton of money. Like, honestly, I wouldn't even know what to do with $23 million. But anyways, we are going to reveal the giveaway. So we are going to randomize this list of 73 people, and we're going to see who we get. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Who we get? All right, so the winner is, hold on, it didn't refresh. The winner is Nigel WDS, ladies and gentlemen. Nigel WDS. His comment should be on screen right now. So if you guys want, so congratulations to Nigel for winning the 72 Iron Golem spawners. You can message me if I'm online, or I can message you. I'll private message you my Skype. I don't know. Maybe. I have no idea. But anyways, congratulations, Nigel WDS. He wins the 72 Iron Golems. Thank you guys for all the people that actually entered into the giveaway. So today, we're actually going to build some stuff. I don't know. We're going to continue this episode here. Chilling with our cobblestone generator, you know how it is. I actually didn't really plan to do an episode. So what do we have to do? Oh, we have to vote. That is what we need to do. I was like leaving something out. Here we go. We are gonna vote here. Get ourselves some bank. You know how it is. There we go. We're gonna click this one. Alright. Elites. We're just going to do this, bam, and vote. Bam! I voted! Yeah! I got my 72, I got my two keys, 72. Keep getting stuck on that 72 number because of this Iron Golem sitting in that chest over there. So we're going to head to spawn, and we are going to try to get a spawner. We have 218k. If we get up to 400k, or above 330k, we will be able to buy an Iron Golem spawner. That was an embarrassing voice crack. Anyways, we're going to go up to here, and hopefully we can get this. Come on. Give me something! 18 gold. Please don't be blocks. Please be money or a spawner. Please be a spawner. We got 30k. That is, unfortunate. I got, sell all. There we go. That is the yeah. All right. You know what? That's okay. It's okay. We didn't get a spawner. We just we're unlucky. We just didn't have the luck. So anyways, I kind of want to build. I don't know what to build. I think I need to build. What can make me money? That is a farm. I'm trying to think. Like, honestly, there's absolutely nothing. Let's go check out some other guys' plots. Island CP. List of... Oh, no. I don't want to do that. My island level's 10. I realized that. Gosh. All right. Let's see. So, Island Warp Momon QC. That's weird. Oh, my. Okay. So, it looks pretty hype. What does this guy have that I do not have? A blaze spawner. Ooh, this is nice. What does that say? Team This is the Windows logo? That is absolutely ridiculous. Are you serious? Oh, okay. That was my headset. My headset just, like, wanted to auto shutdown. I don't even know. Bill Gates. Buy your own iron golem spawners. Cool. Some other stuff here. What does this say? Bill Gates. Hashtag Bill Gates. And then a Windows symbol. What? Okay. An empty place next to Bill Gates. What the heck? Is this guy obsessed with Bill Gates? And there's a fudging Mario coin up there. Oh, that is trippy. That is trippy. And I just died. I almost just died. Dude, this is sick. Look at this. Whoa, what was that noise? Did I just hear a wither? I just heard a wither. Oh, this is so sick. Donation. You can actually come down here and just murder all these guys. That is so cool. You basically have like a farm where you could just... Oh my god, this guy's plot is sick. What's over here? He has like a farm for everything. A Pokeball. A huge Pokeball. What is this? Is this even Skyblock? Like, honestly. This guy isn't... Wow. That deserves a screenshot. Like, beyond amazing. Like, this guy's plot is insane. So what should I build? Like a... Oh my god, this is... It's a grinder. That's pretty sick. What does this say over here? Donation of 50k. Thanks for your help. Oh, these are all the donations from other people. Ah, that's pretty cool. Alright, we're gonna go see the rest of this guy's plot. Because this guy's plot is absolutely ridiculously amazing. Ridiculously amazing. What is in here? A slime. This is a slime spawner. I have placed slime blocks down the hole. I guess this is a slime spawner or something. A guardian spawner. That's pretty cool. I didn't know those actually were implemented into this. And a creeper spawner. Not sure why that's useful, nor a witch spawner. So anyways, another portal. Can you actually go into the nether? Can you actually? I don't think you can. Yeah, nether is disabled. Yeah. Because I was about to say, I was like, yeah, it's not Skyblock. That would be sick, though, if they had another realm. Like, you could just... do slash nether or whatever, and then you would just be in the nether. Like, there, it would be an actual skyblock nether. Like, that would be sick, wouldn't it? And then, like, there's an end stone. Oh, this is... Whoa. Only work at night. What? This is so cool. This is absolutely ridiculous. This is so cool. I like how this guy's plot is set up, or island. That is so sick. All right. I honestly don't know what to do. I might need to set up an iron golem spawner, but I don't have an iron golem with me. Like, I don't know. It's just, I don't have a farm. That's what I need. I need a farm so I can get some money. So, how do I, what is the best, material that I could sell that would make me a ton of money? Now, let's see. Cactus. Sort of pumpkins. 750 for a stack. Okay, that's... Oh. Jungle sapling sells for a pretty big amount. And, oh, wow. Oak sapling doesn't really... I'm going to do the dark oaks. Actually, the jungle. I'm going to buy a couple of these. Actually, can we add some 10? Add 10? Then add one. I'm gonna buy 64 of these. Convert bridges. That was $7,000. We're going to go to island, and we're going to make this huge farm. So basically, we need to do this, and then we have to break that. And I believe this goes in like that. And hold on, I need some blocks here. Where are all my blocks? I know I stored some of them in here. All right, there we go. There's some wood in there. Oops. Not mean to do that. Let me take that back. And let's grab some of this. Oh, we got some more stone. So, whatever this thing is. Stone bricks. I don't know why I did not know that. We're going to make it out to here. And I honestly don't know how to do this part. So, basically, how are we going to build this entire thing. We could just build it like this, like build just a ring and then curve it like that. Yeah, let's do that. So we'll go out a decent amount. Oh my god, what? What was that? What did it just do? That was weird. All right, so what we're going to do is we are going to make this little, we're going to make this a lot bigger, but it's going to be like a replica over there. So it's going to be pretty big, so we're going to go out to let's say right there. This is going to be the starting point of it. There we go. It's going to go like that, and it's going to go, so it's going to go like that. It's going to go out, let's say like 10. We'll do 10 because that seems like a reasonable amount. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And let's go out 15. Actually, let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And then 12, 13, 14, 15. Bam. 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh, it goes all the way out to there. And then we just do this, I guess, all the way down. So this takes a while because we don't have slash fly. And it's really annoying. I really want slash fly. That would actually give me a huge advantage, including just building stuff would be just like so much easier. So it goes like that. And it goes in, out, in. Just like that. And then it goes down like that way. And then we should actually put some railings up. So we're going to put some cobblestone down like that. And we're going to make it so people can actually walk out here. Maybe I should unlock my island soon. That would be pretty sick if I unlocked my island. And like had an area where people actually saw my island. That would actually be really sick. Like just open it, you know, for the public, for the publicity too. Just, that doesn't make any sense. Why did I say that? I just made myself look stupid. All right, so I shop, and the server's experiencing a bit of lag. I can notice it just a little bit. Not bad. I can deal with it, obviously. I have to go get my workbench and make some. Walls. That's what I need to make some walls. And then we should be able to do this here. And then we should be able to go all the way around like this. And yeah, our tree farm is going to be hype out of Skype. I'm just going to do this like that. Bam. So you just walk forward, and then tree farm. Like, it's going to be huge. All right, so we need to buy. I'm going to get started on this. So maybe I could do, like, a little design. That would actually be pretty good. No, I'm just going to do all grass because it just looks better. How much is this? Oh, my God. $12,000? You know what? It's got to be done. It has got to be done. Jeez, rip my bank. Rip my bank account. God. All right, there we go, and we will do this. So I know it's a waste of grass and a waste of money, but honestly, vote keys are the way to go. Oh, I fudged up. I've just wasted so much of it. Oh, Lord have mercy. I've just wasted so much grass, and it's lagging. What is going on? Okay. That was pretty weird. I'm gonna break all of these. I hope they don't respawn. The pain. I just don't like lag at all. It's just not a thing to like, you know what I'm saying? And look, these are gonna reappear. Yep, I definitely saw that coming, and we're gonna break these as well. This is taking way too long, actually. All right, there we go, gosh. Alright, let's... Oh my god, no, don't. Seriously, stop. My brain. Alright, we're gonna place the wood. Because we need a second layer of wood. I almost forgot that. Then we need to go all the way down like this. I'm just gonna... Oh, shoot. speed run it. Shoot, there we go. Alright, we should be good. Wait, wait, so it's at the 15 mark? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alright, so the 15 mark, and then you turn. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and turn. So, we do this, that, break this, and then that, this, and then, yeah, that's it. I'm gonna place this here, just like that. And this goes in as well, like that. And then we need to replace with some cobblestone walls here. And then we're able to put the grass blocks down finally. So we just need to do this, just like that. Is that right? Is that how it's supposed to be? I think so. Yeah, it goes like that. Oh crap, no, that's not supposed to be there. There we go. So that's how it's supposed to be. We're going to place a couple trees down and get this farm going. So that's what I want to do here. I'm just going to make it as big as possible. I'm actually just going to go to here and then go out a couple. Maybe to there. And then just do this. Make it a lot bigger. That's a waste. Alright, so just do that. Just like that. We should be all good in the hood. Break that block, come over here. And do this. Bam! There, oh my god, I almost fell off the edge. Luckily, I have the new Jordans and it prevents me from slipping. Yep, so I never break my ankles ever again in basketball. I actually, fun fact, or no, that's... Oh my gosh. Fun fact. Like, really? Alright, so we're pretty much done with this. Like I was saying, hold up. Let me just do that. Yeah. And then one, we're gonna split it up. So it's one, two, one, and then one, two. Actually, one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Oh shoot, I'm putting them everywhere. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go, that's good. And then we do that for the rest around here. I think that's even. Running out of grass blocks, but that's okay. That is okay. Dude, this thing is going to be huge. Like, honestly, this tree farm is going to be legit huge. Legitimately huge. Alright, there we go. There we go. Alright, cool. So then, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four is right there. I think, yeah. Okay. All right. Wait a minute. Something's wrong. Doesn't seem right. Okay, that's there. Right over here. One, two. All right. You know what? All right. Hold on. It needs to be even because I really like. All right. So those two are in the same correct position. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I'm trying out this. Crap. They're just not equal. It has to be equal, man. It has to be equal. It has to be equal. Alright. You know what? You know, I just can't deal with this. You know, I just... So there's 15, and it's 2 split. So 2 split. 15. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 3. What? Oh my god, this is so confusing. You know what? I'm just gonna place them down. 1, 2. Does that work? Does that work? Should I do that? Can do them all by ones, like honestly I can, but I choose not to because it's just too close. Maybe I can't. Maybe I'll just take this one out. Take this one out because I don't care. And then we'll do this, and that. Right, we'll take that out as well. Yeah, look at that lag. Yo, it is just laggy. This server needs a restart. Like what? I did not. Oh my god. It is so laggy right now. All right, so we're going to do slash shop. You get some bone meal. Malicious, here we go. Redstone, nature materials. Where is it? Redstone, mom drops, here we go. Bam. And we'll do this, like that. And we should have enough bone meal. Yes, look at that beauty. Boom, another one. Bam, 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 and bam. I need to take a picture of this. This looks beautiful. Oh, yeah. Tree farm is activated in the house. Look at that. And apparently, if you do... Wait. I want to try this out. Apparently, if you use your super breaker, it, like, creates a super cool effect. I don't know. This is... Wait. I'm going to just... What? That did nothing. That absolutely did nothing. I expected it to just come all down. Like it was supposed to do. Isn't that how it works? What? Oh, that is so stupid. That is so stupid. I thought I... Oh, whatever. I don't even care. Alright, we're going to continue this. How long does the video last? 21 minutes. Alright. We can go on for a little bit more, actually. Let's see. What else do we need to do? We need to create... We need to create a sugarcane farm. So that's what we're going to do next. So it goes out like this. Should we do it? I don't know where to branch it off from. We'll do it from this side. Yeah, screw it. Alright. Cow, I'm sorry. We're going to have to get a new replacement for Mr. Cow because he is just in the way of everything, you know? He's just in the way of everything. This is going to be a pretty small farm. I just want to have it because, you know, just to have it. I'm not going to use it. I just want to have it just in case I need it, like, for potions or something. You absolutely never know. Like, honestly, don't know when you're going to need that. All right, we're just going to do this out to here. And one more. Curve in. Curve out. Goes out to... about right... there actually, and then we just do this, so it goes out to, how far is this? All right, so 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, so it's 9 or 18 long. Need to get some more of this slash shop. Actually, you should just bought it. There we go. And then we could just do this here, and we should have the stone brick that we need. All right, so cool. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 in out, it goes all the way like this. Like that. And then goes in like this. There we go. So this is going to be the sugarcane farm platform. And we need to actually surround it with wood. And we should be good to go. Here we go. We're going to center it with wood. Just like this. And we should honestly be ready. And go like this. Go all the way around. And there we go. We're almost done. Oop. Here, okay, here we go. Let's go all the way. Alright, we're almost here. Oh my god, are you serious? It just lagged back. Are you serious? Alright. There we go. I'm gonna break this. Where did it go? Are you serious? Okay. Jesus. Alright, there we go. We picked it back up. Alright, we're going to build this out to here, I believe. Yeah, we're just going to do it out here. And then we curve it in like this. Oh, we need some more wood. It's our shop. I'm going to get some more of that wood. You know how it is. Not that bad. There we go. And we're going to do this. There we go. Cool. Beans. Goes out to here. Bam. And we have to do the inside as well, obviously. I can't reach that. There we go. Got it. I'll do this as well. Just goes all the way around like that. And we should be done. Should be done. Let's add the sand and everything like that. And I prefer sand more than dirt. I know dirt is like, oh, you do. Why aren't you doing the... It doesn't work like that anymore. You could use it with dirt. I know, but it just looks better. It's just, I don't know. It looks a lot better than it looks a lot better than dirt, in my opinion. So I don't know. That's just my opinion personally. Now the problem is, how am I gonna put the sand? That is the problem. Maybe I should use dirt actually. No, actually, you know what? Alright, you know what? Oops, there goes my wood. I'm gonna make this entire thing in a stone brick. But I know what I'm doing right now. Actually just going to make just a platform for the water to fall and also some other stuff. So it should be okay. Alright, we're gonna do this. Shop. Should grab some more here. Are you serious? Okay, there it is. Like that. I'll break this. There we go. Goes around like that. There we go. Out of the way. Goes a little bit like that. And this goes in like this. Bam. So next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna surround this like that. Oh god, I ran out of it again. So I shop. There we go. Oh jeez, I did the same thing. There we go. Alright. Goes all the way along here. And basically, I know what I'm doing, guys. Trust me on this. Actually, these need to be destroyed. I'm sorry. But these need to be destroyed because they need to be square. Alright. So I shop. And we're gonna buy some water. That is actually, no, we don't. We don't. We have water. We just need sand. Stone. No, we do not. We need sand. That's just gonna go along this. A little mini sugarcane farm. You know what I'm saying? I would have more sugar if I had on the side here, wouldn't I? Yeah, true. So I shop. Can I just craft? I need a shovel. Like, honestly, I cannot break it with my hand. That would take way too long. Take ages. Okay. Yes! Oh, I have a shovel. Finally. Should've done that with the dirt over there. Alright. This should be a lot better. Dude, this one, we did a bit of work, actually. Now that I think about it, we did a ton of work this episode, which is pretty cool, actually. Tell me what you guys want to see next. What you guys want me to build or something. Because I honestly don't know what I'm going to build. I need to work my way up to an IG spawner. And then I should be good to go. Once I get the IG spawner. It goes like this. And then like that. See, yeah, we get a ton more sugarcane by doing this. Like that. Alright, cool. So now, we need some... What do we need? No, we don't need that. What do we need? Water. Oh, ice. No, buckets. Actually, you know what? Ice will do. We have ice, so let's just do it. Screw it. Now we're going to jump over to you, Mr. Cow, Mr. Emergency Cow. We need to get a special place for next episode. And I just messed up. Terrible. Alright, here we go. Just... Alright, that is blocked. That is blocked. And you, sir, are down. Okay, cool. This goes along here. Bam. And then we break all of these. And we should be good to go. Actually, dude, we have 61 levels on me. How do I have 61 levels on me? It's absolutely ridiculous. We should actually enchant this pickaxe right now. What is this? Like, all right, it's going to spawn in, trust me. Let's wait it out. come on, Skyblock. Dude, it's legit frozen. My cow's gone. Oh my god. Jesus. Is it good? Is it? Dude, there's so much lag. It's ridiculous. Oh. Alright, there we go. We got it. And now we need to buy some sugar cane. Ancient materials. Sugar cane. Add 10, add 10, add 10, add 10. Confirm. And put this down here. And we should be good to go. Alright, there we go. I'll place that down there. Alright. There we go. And there. Boom. Boom sauce. I need to add the barriers. Actually, forgot to do that. Jeez. Jeez, man. Forgot to add the borders, you know? You had to add the restriction borders, and should be good to go. I don't know why I'm talking in this accent, but, you know, country folk all the time. I respect country people. They're cool sometimes. Like, you know, I follow this one guy, and he legit just posts on Instagram. I don't know why I'm talking about this. Like, dead deer in his truck. Like, what? I don't want to see your dead deer in your truck. It's really weird. it's just really weird. I don't want to see your dead deer. Like, he had two dead deer in his truck. Like, what? I have no interest in your dead deer. Honestly, I don't. Jesus. It's the most ridiculous thing ever. Alright, we're gonna place this here. Just like that. And bam. Alright, we're gonna continue the rest later, guys. This has been a really long episode, tell you the truth. It has been 32 minutes. Longer than I expected. But anyways, hopefully you guys did enjoy. And also, congratulations to Nigel WD7 for winning the 72 Iron Golem spawners. I can tell you guys the rest of the list on the list if you guys want to know what place he got in, because it actually just lists you by place, number one, number two, number three, number four, and everything like that. But obviously number one gets everything. So hopefully you guys did enjoy this episode. If you guys did, make sure to drop a like down below. Guys, if you're new, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys later. Have a beautiful day. Please recommend what you guys want to see next episode. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.